did. Yeah, like 10 hours of teaching.
Thank you. Thank you.
Guitar pedals, I can use my pedal dive.
I don't have any pedal dive.
You don't have any pedals, okay. I was using the quad cortex, but it's not working.
Yeah, it looks great.
melhor.
Hey, sorry. Man. What's up? How are you? Good. Oh. Did it... That's mine. Did it all fall, or just these two?
I can only read loss, so...
Okay. Thank you.
Thank no you. Sorry for that.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We have a large band here. Tonight on the drumster, Mark Ferber. Have a round of applause for him. Give us applause going for Matt Closey on the bass. Come up for Bryn Roberts on piano. Mr. Nerf Eller on guitar. Chris Cheek on baritone saxophone. Lucas Pino on tenor saxophone. John Gordon on alto saxophone. Scott Wendell on trumpet, and leader of this group, Mr. Alan Ferber on trombone. This is the Alan Ferber Nonet. Tune, John Gordon on alto saxophone. We decided to feature him right out of the gate. You also heard on that Lucas Pino on the tenor saxophone. You heard Scott Wenholt on the trumpet. And Mark Ferber on the drums. That was something called Paradox. And we're going to continue with a tune that I wrote originally for a video game called Valorant, for a character in the game called Brimstone, and it's kind of a 60s, funky 60s jazz tune they wanted, so it's called Brimstone Boogaloo, and you'll hear a little bit of Matt Closey up front before we get going. Thank you.
That's Scott Winholt on the trumpet. And you heard Chris Cheek on the baritone saxophone. And again, Matt Closey on the bass. Matt Closey. All right, we're here kind of celebrating a new release that I put out, a new release with this band on Sunnyside Records. The album's called Up High, Down Low, and I'm very proud of it. We went into the studio with no rehearsal, and it was incredible, you know, like old school. None of those folks ever rehearsed before a record date, so I decided if it worked for them, maybe it'll work for me. I got lucky, it certainly did. So that record's out. I have some copies here for those of you who still exist in the physical media world. But we're gonna continue with the title track, Up High, Down Low, and this will feature myself and Nir Felder on the guitar. Thank you. Folks, Lucas Pino, you'll hear from Bryn Roberts on piano and Scott Wenholt. This is called Ambling.
Thank you. Thank you. we have to skip over the next one for time.
That's Scott Winhold on the trumpet. Here, Bryn Roberts on the piano. Bryn Roberts, beautiful. And Lucas Pino. Lucas Pino. It's incredible. They're pretty much sight reading. Some of these guys are completely sight reading this music. So I never take this for granted. It's pretty amazing. Especially, it's a feat of engineering just to fit up on this stage. I can't even bend down to grab my mutes. You know, my legs are going to be sore tomorrow. Yeah, mute marks my mute grabber. We're going to continue with a ballad now. We're going to feature John Gordon, and this is called Violet Soul.
Actually, Bryn, you want to take a chorus too?
Sure.
There's the pencil repeats. You see those pencil repeats?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Take the first chorus, and then John the second chorus, and the background the second time.
I like that.
There's our rehearsal, right there, right in front of your eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Once again, John Gordon on the alto saxophone. Jim Roberts on the piano. And before we play our last tune, let me just introduce everybody up here. This is Chris Cheek on the baritone saxophone. And Lucas Pino on the tenor. Rear Felder on the guitar. Scott Wenholt on the trumpet. Matt Closey on bass. And my twin brother, Mark Ferber, on the drums. All right, we're going to close things out with an arrangement I did on the old standard, The More I See You. And we hope to see you next set. We'll be back at 9 for one more. But once again, thank you so much for coming out. So nice to play for a packed room like this.
Thank you.
Alan Ferber Nonet. Thank you so much for joining us. Unfortunately, we are sold out for the next set, so we can't keep you guys around for that show. But thank you for being here and supporting Live Jazz the Smalls. Once again, Alan Ferber Nonet. We do have to get seated for the next set, so we have to clear the house, but thank you so much for being here. Have a great night. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's have a hang like in December.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.
That's my show mode.
All right, cool.
December, January.
Awesome. Okay, buddy.
Great to talk to you, man.
Yeah.
Japanese beer is the best beer in town. So, Sapporo.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight on the drums is Mark Ferber. Have a round of applause for him. On bass, we have Matt Closey. Whose applause went for Brent Roberts on piano. Also, Peter Feller on guitar. Mr. Chris Chief on baritone saxophone. Lucas Pino on tenor saxophone, John Gordon on alto saxophone, Scott Wendell on trumpet, and Lee, this wonderful nonet, Mr. Alan Ferber. This is the Alan Ferber nonet on trombone. Thank you. Thank you.
That was Chris Cheek. Chris Cheek.
And you heard Neer Felder on the guitar on there. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, second set, Smalls. Thank you, Smalls, especially for your hospitality. Now, these guys are amazing. We've been playing here this group has been playing here for about 20 years or something, which is hard to believe. But we opened that set with a composition that I arranged, but it was written by Chris Cheek. So featuring Chris Cheek, written by Chris Cheek. And we're going to continue with something. These are compositions that are on a new record that I just released called Up High, Down Low, a Nonet record. And we're playing mostly music from that tonight. And so we're going to continue with something else. This was actually written by Norah Jones. I work quite a bit with singers, writing arrangements for singers and so forth. And I discovered this somehow. But I did an arrangement, and it's going to feature Lucas Pino on tenor saxophone, and it's called Daybreaks.
Thank you.
Lucas Pino. Lucas Pino on the tenor. All right, we're gonna continue now with a tune that that Bryn Roberts, our pianist, wrote, and this is something we recorded a number of records ago, but I've always loved this tune. It's challenging, very challenging. We haven't played it in a while, so this is gonna be fun. It's called Fables. Hope you enjoy it. This will feature Scott Wenholt on the trumpet, as well as Bryn on the piano.
Thank you.
That's Bryn Roberts, Fables with Bryn Roberts. And you heard Scott Wenholt on the trumpet. And Bryn on the piano. Thank you. All right, we're going to continue. This is another kind of lyric tune gone, you know, through my filter, I suppose. This is a Joni Mitchell tune that I've always really loved. It's kind of a deep cut Joni Mitchell tune. Not a lot of people know it. It's called Cherokee Louise. And I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Bring Roberts again on the piano. Bring Roberts. And we're, let's see, we're going to continue now. This is, we're trying a few new things tonight. This we've never played this. And it's hard. It's another hard one. I'm not going easy on these guys. These guys are definitely earning their paltry money tonight. We have a new tune written by John Gordon. It's also going to feature John Gordon because I sure in hell don't want to play over this tune. So it'll feature John, and this is called Havens.
Thank you.
Gordon, what a tune. Damon. Thank you so much for coming out. We have time for one more. We're celebrating a new release called Up High, Down Low for this group. And if you still own a CD player in your car, in your home, whatever, come see me. I'd be happy to get you one. We're going to close out the night with A Peace of Mind. This will feature a couple of the saxophone players and Near Felder, and this is called In Hindsight. And I wanted to thank everybody here at Smalls, the staff, Andrew, Jeff, thank you so much for placing me. Indispensable. So thank you so much for being here, and this is In Hindsight. Thank you. Roberts on the piano. Lucas Pino on the tenor. Scott Wenthold on the trumpet. Matt Closey on the bass. John Gordon on the alto. Chris Cheek on the baritone sax. Mark Ferber on the drums. My name is Alan Ferber. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, one more time for the Alan Ferber Nonet.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for joining us. We are sold out for our next set, so we do need to begin clearing the house, begin seating for that show. But thank you for being here supporting live jazz and Smalls. Once again, the Alan Ferber Nonet.
Thank you.